I'm the youth pastor here at the Bridge Church, and I'm so excited to tell you about the mission trips that the students of Wired are going on this summer. Our high school students are going to Camelford, England to work with UK for Jesus and Souls Harbor Church, and our junior high students are working with Next Step Ministries in Flatwoods, West Virginia. This world is looking for hope, and they're looking for something real. And our students are stepping out of their comfort zone to share God's incredible love with the hurting world around them.
I'm really excited to just see like how God uses me. I just really want to like talk to people and tell people about Jesus. I've never really done that before, so I'm hoping that's what happens because I'm like really excited.
It's amazing to be around students who want to make a difference and who are ready and willing to give up part of their summer to do that.
I just needed to do something, help some people. I just hear, but somewhere else.
Our teens have a chance to live out the Great Commission by going into the world preaching the gospel. And you have an opportunity to help these students change the world around them. In the lobby, there's information on how you can help send a student to West Virginia and England. Thank you so much for your prayers and support.
I really want to see God work through me and in me, and like I want to see Him working through me to help other people. All myself to you.